Obviously, there's the industry, it's, and to a certain degree, has a bad name because how it's been misused. Not that it's a wrong concept. Here's what I mean by that is, you know, I'm a traditional business person. I come from traditional distribution and marketing, actually at Fortune 100 level and in my own business. And there's really two types of business. I think when people get this, they kind of see why direct sales. The one that we're all kind of used to, you're part of it every day, is what's called pull-through marketing. That's where media has a product, maybe a celebrity holding a product, and it draws you into distribution. You go to the store, you pick up the phone, whatever it might be. They pull you into distribution. That's what most of us experience. There's this other thing called push-through marketing. That's where you push a product into the marketplace. That's where if a product needs felt, touched, experienced, explored, handled, demonstrated, educated, that's where this industry works, okay? The reason that it's working so much better today than it used to and it's growing so fast is because you gotta look at the pull-through marketing. It's gotten very cluttered. You just go back a couple decades, there was a few TV stations, a few radio stations, a few magazines. Now every one of those categories has hundreds of magazines, hundreds and hundreds of radio stations, podcasts, you know, TV stations everywhere. There's just so much information, the consumer doesn't know who to trust, what to believe, because there's so much coming at them. It's cluttered, okay? Push-through marketing, especially in direct sales, allows you to take a product all the way around pull-through marketing and take a person who has a relationship with somebody. Realize, you know, pull-through marketing doesn't have a relationship with you. In our business, the person showing you the product has a relationship. So think about it, the ability to take a product, go around all the clutter of traditional marketing, and have a person who has a relationship with you demonstrate the product and give them your own personal testimonial. You know how much people in pull-through marketing would give for that? They'd give everything for that. So the concept is a brilliant concept, okay? And because of what's going on in traditional distribution marketing now, it's become more and more needed. So if a product needs to be felt, touched, experienced, explored, handled, demonstrated, educated, moved into market, we're the perfect way to do that. So I just love the category. I love this space because it makes sense. Now, we as a company are really executing on that model. We really want to be not just a great product of value, but we want to bring value in distribution, not just an opportunity that moves products. We want to be an opportunity that takes products to the consumer and gives them value through direct distribution. Well, first of all, the opportunity, it's evolving. There's a thing called, now there's so many different names. As an industry evolves like this, and there's other vertical industries like the direct sales industry, but people are looking for part-time income. So that's actually driving the model too. So they have this gig economy, side economy. You know, you're looking for something to add to your life, but they're really looking for something to maybe change their life, okay? So people are searching. So when you bring our form of distribution, which needs people, to people who are searching for something different than what they've been doing, it creates an opportunity. And what we've tried to do is build an opportunity that didn't hurt people, okay? What I mean by that is we don't want to ask people to buy inventory they don't need. We actually took those gotchas out of our model. We built a model on consumers, okay? So it's really built on the value of the product. We kind of drew a line in the sand there. And we tried to build a model where, you know, we realized the most people when they start, they're brand new. They're probably out of their comfort zone, okay? They've never done anything like this before in their lives. They have a family, they got, you know, things they're doing in their life, and we want to create a business model that leverages direct sales, leverages products, leverage our culture, allow them to become a better person, okay, in that process, but, you know, be part of this new economy, okay, and give them a model that if they were willing to pay the price, and that price is different for everybody, you know, everybody has a journey, everybody has your unique journey, up and down, there's no just ups, okay, that describe them. And but if they're willing to pay the price and be part of a model, a proven model, because here's what I know, regardless who you are out there, I know dozens if not hundreds of people very, very similar to you who've already achieved success in our business, taking advantage of everything we're talking about, they've never done anything like this before in their life. That's what I love, is when somebody like that, you know, had that day of disgust, you know, that day of decision where they decided to do something different about their life and they step over that line and they get involved with us. We want to give them everything they need. It's not just the compensation, it's all the thing that drives the compensation, the training, the communications, everything that creates the business model. So you can be part of this gig economy, this side economy, and be part of something that matters and makes a difference in life, and be part of taking products into distribution that makes sense, okay, to consumer, and be part of that entire ecosystem that's called NEORA. And I really think when people get here, what they find out is this is way more than a product. way more than a compensation model. This is really a lifestyle. It's a way of being. And here's the greatest thing is when people get involved in our business, I hear this over and over and over. They've been with us 6 months or a year. They say, this is not just what I've learned in this business. This has changed me as a parent. It's changed me as a partner. It's changed me with my parents. It's changed my life because I've become a better person through the process. And I've learned a lot of things about business. They only actually talk about when I go back to where I'm working, because it's usually a side company, the things I've learned here have made me better there. So there's so many good things happening because of their experience in NEORA.